everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare cauliflower pickle. If you want to know how to do it, let's go together. For making cauliflower pickles, there are some ingredients: cauliflower, carrot, cucumber, lamb, salad, garlic, chili, salt, and sugar. Okay, now I'm start to prepare our vegetable first. Add some salt. And keep it for 10 to 15 minutes. Thank you. add sugar. Salt. It's about 15 minutes already. Okay, now it's time to mix all ingredients into our cauliflower. And start mix it together. Add chili. Okay, put it in the box for a night, just we can eat them. Okay, our cauliflower pecan is about 1 night already, so it's time to test it. To taste it with our dry beef. Our recipe today is finished. I hope you like and enjoy it. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.